Hey guys, Jono again. Rescue boats. These things can be dangerous in the wrong hands, so it's really important that you guys are qualified up and you've got some experience. They're different to center consoles. Tiller controlled power boats, they react totally different. It is a wet boat, they drain out and they're designed to get wet. And keeping them tidy is one of the most crucial things, and keeping them fueled up. I can't stress the fact that just taking the boat down and not pumped up and not fueled up, it can be really annoying when we have a rescue. Where they stow on the beach is crucial. When they're stowed together on the beach is great. They're all together with their engines up, not down in the sand. The tides, you've got to think of the tides. There's a few things you've got to get familiar with in this location. So if you want any more information, please click the link below. Thank you.